Easy Project fits any project management technique, from waterfall to agile. In Easy Project, you can also manage projects using Scrum methodology. Simply activate it on a particular project. Over here, you can see your current sprint. Each swim lane indicates a status, and user stories can be assigned to them using drag and drop. To create a new sprint, simply click over here. Name your new sprint and click Save. Now you are ready to assign user stories to this sprint. Here, you can see all existing stories, and to add them, simply drag and drop each user story to the sprint backlog. Once you are done, simply go to the sprint. Scrum Board offers you various filtering options, such as Assignee, Priority, Tracker, and Other. Easy Project Scrum Board is a perfect solution for your stand-up in meetings, where by adjusting filter to Assignee, you can easily assign tasks to users using drag and drop. Or set the filter to Priority and define urgent tasks in a matter of a few clicks. Scrum Board can also be implemented into a personal dashboard of both Scrum Master and Worker. On your dashboard, you can define which project to display. In Scrum's Master Board, you can also see a gauge showing sprint completion percentage, velocities for the past week and day, and lastly, story point closed over time. Use Easy Project to easily create, manage, and monitor your user stories and sprints. Thank you for watching, and good luck with your projects!